we interrupt this program to bring you...
Sir, yes sir. Back with a bang. Awesome game. What's good, y'all? Woo! Welcome back to VP Awesome. Today, as y'all can see, we about to play WWE 2K22. Bro, I've been waiting for years for this game to drop, bro. Years, bro. Because the last WWE game I played, first of all, from like, myself personally, I played was 19. So I wait like kind of 2.5 years for this game to drop. But we're going to see if it was worth it, you know what I'm saying? But I recall the last time I played WWE on this channel was like 4 years ago, bro. That's crazy. I did like a Royal Rumble. We doing more Royal Rumbles now since I got the freaking game. Let's go. This is my career, y'all. I don't know how it's going to be. Last my career I played, bro. It was pretty mid. I'm excited, bro. I'm honestly excited. I've been waiting forever for this game to drop, bro. But if y'all ready like I'm ready, make sure y'all are killing the like button. Let's get it. Yeah. Okay, y'all. So basically, for my career, they got like these four different type of fighters you can be. So it's MMA, hold on, a gritty and battle-tested cage fighter. You know how to handle yourself in just about any situation. But no opponent or training camp can compare to this challenge. Will you stand out and become the next MMA to WWE success story? Or top out the under pressure of the WWE universe? So this is basically like kind of like Brock Lesnar. You see all these MMA fighters, Bobby Lashley. I was looking at these. So I'm not going to read all of them. But basically this one with Roman Reigns is basically about you used to be a football player, but now you like put your talents to WWE. Kevin Owens, this is like about like when you're training under, you know, Booker T. Like you're under a training camp with Booker T and then you like try to hit big time basically. Actor is like with Miz, John Cena, all of them, The Rock. That's all of them, the actors. You know what I'm saying? I was either gonna go with pro athlete or actor. Cause I felt like actor and pro athlete fits me the most, but I'm just trying to see which one is better. Actor, yeah, I'm gonna choose actor. Actor look kinda cool. And you get movement speed, stamina. I like actor. Let's get actor. What the freak? Who is this? Sasuke? Oh, okay. This is different. I have to choose this next thing. All right, cruiserweight, light heavyweight, super heavyweight. I'm gonna do light heavyweight. Okay, this is cool. I could be a striker. What the freak? What happened to my dude? Technician don't look that bad either. Defense, okay. No holds anyways, okay. Powerhouse, let's see powerhouse. I don't think I'm trying to be a powerhouse though. Like, I wouldn't mind, but I'm trying to like have the character mostly like me. High flyer. I might do striker. Oh, so I get resilience, payback, that's my resilience, okay. I'm gonna do striker, y'all. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna be a striker. Are you sure you wanna select this starting class? Once you set your class on MyRise, you cannot change it later. Okay. Yep, striker. Current persona. No persona.
2,000 years later.
All right, guys. So basically, I spent like an hour making my player. I swear, in every WWE game, I spend more time actually trying to make the player than playing the game. Fire. Look at this. Fire. Zoom in. Fire. Fire. Peep the drip. Fire. Got the, ooh, look at the shoes. Fire. Look at the kicks. Let's go. But yep. I'm a striker. I'm an actor. Like John Cena, R-Truth, The Rock in them. And my paybacks, I chose resiliency because I'm gonna need it. Because, like, if I take a lot of damage, even though I got +5 recovery, if I take a lot of, lot of damage in a match, I'll be able to recover quickly. And, you know, I'm going to need to be able to kick out. You know what I'm saying? All right. Hey, y'all, there goes me.
You done with all that yet?
Just finished. Oh, it takes time to design a look like that.
I've seen worse.
Bruh.
So now what? Should I go wait at the front desk with you
so
until
good.
It's
Let
time
me
to
see
start?
Your fit.
Front desk.
Karen?
What do you think I do here? I'm Corey Klein, head recruiter and occasional babysitter of people who don't follow instructions and show up way earlier than they're supposed to.
Oh, that Corey. I guess when we were emailing, I just saw your name and assumed that... You know what? It's nice to meet you in person, finally.
Go get changed. Then head over to the gym.
Next time,
the other
girl.
Trainees who started last week should be showing up soon. And to clear up any potential confusion on your end, they are men.
Got it. Thanks.
Let me suplex her through the table. Nah, I'm just fine. Finally, get into the gameplay, bro. I swear, it's like with every WWE game, it never fails. It always takes me longer to make them than to...
Hey, who are you?
What the hell? Who are you? Should I... Hold on, y'all. Should I be nice? Talking about who are you? Sucker, who are you? Nice to meet you. No, who are you?
It's my first day training here. Who are you?
Yeah.
Seriously? Have you not been watching Japanese wrestling for the past 6 years? Paragon J. Pierce. The biggest free agent WWE signed since AJ Styles.
My fault, sir.
Bigger, actually.
I haven't had time to watch Japanese wrestling.
Oh.
I was too busy carving out a successful career in Hollywood.
So you're some kind of actor slash reality TV star? Man, you guys are all the same. You come in our sport thinking it's gonna be easy. But you're in for a real wake-up call. I don't plan on being here very long. They actually should have never sent me here to begin with, but I'm gonna take this opportunity to send you running back to LA with a broken face. Maybe you can play an ER patient or something.
Okay. I have a lot to learn.
I'll be the first one to admit, I have a lot to learn. But I'm not going to be intimidated by someone just because they have more experience than I do.
Facts!
You can do or say whatever you want, but I won't give up.
All right. Well, I guess we'll find out about that soon enough.
Yeah.
Good luck, rookie.
Yeah, well, good luck. Yeah, good luck. Hey, matter of fact, see me in the ring. Talking about who are you?
Hey,
so
new guy,
who are
right?
you?
I'm Hector Flores. Welcome to the PC.
That's all you had to say. That's all you had to say. See, now I'm be nice. Talking about who are you? Just introduce yourself. Say, how are you, new guy? Like, sucker. Yeah, thanks, bro.
Thanks. I'm excited to get going. Especially since I heard you started last week.
Mm-hmm. Started here, at least. I've been training in wrestling for years before this. It's part of growing up in Mexico.
Are you from one of those famous wrestling families?
No, where I'm from, you were either into wrestling or football. Sorry, soccer. I chose wrestling.
Okay. I chose to make money. Always been a huge fan.
I've always been a huge fan of wrestling and wanted to try it. I just kind of got sidetracked with Hollywood for a bit.
I can see how that relates to wrestling, but how'd you end up here?
I'm looking for a challenge. I want to be bigger than The Rock.
I love the entertainment industry, but I got burned out and wanted a new challenge. I started training for this a few months back, and WWE took notice.
That's good. But don't expect this to be easy. You're going to have to work as hard or harder than you ever have before to make it to WWE.
I realize that. And I respect everything that WWE superstars do, inside and outside the ring. But there have already been a few guys who've gone back and forth between entertainment and wrestling, and I plan on being the next one to do it.
As they say in your line of work, break a leg. Which could actually happen here if you're not careful.
I'm a cool dude. But if you don't respect me for me... You're on my crap list. You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna keep playing this nice guy role on and on and on. WWE's not about the nice guys. The nice guys always lose. Trust me, I watched this show enough. That's Shawn Michaels?
I'd like to officially welcome our newest recruit to the start of his WWE journey.
What's good?
The rest of you've heard this speech already, so we'll try to make it quick.
On our first day, he did the whole ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages thing.
Stop talking.
It was awesome.
We'll do the talking, Chase.
I was just telling him about your cool DX intro you did.
Chase!
What Road Dogg was getting at is we are going to give you the foundation to succeed in WWE. What you do with it is up to you.
Keep in mind, you will be judged at all times. The big man in the sky is always watching.
Not that big man. There's a camera up there with a live feed that goes directly to Triple H's office in Stamford.
The coaches and PC staff certainly have input, but ultimately, he'll decide when the time's right to bring the GMs from NXT, Raw, and SmackDown here so you can showcase your talents.
Okay, I'm ready for that now.
Yeah, we know you think that, but it's not your call, Big Shot.
Okay. Big Shot.
Now that all that's out of the way, we're going to start with some one-on-one matches to see where everyone's at.
Let's go.
All right, new guy, since it's your first day, we'll let you choose who you want to face.
I got you. Who for now?
Shawn Michaels.
What?
Choose from the guy standing next to you. I'm not an option.
Come on, Shawn.
Look, I could beat one of these guys, but that would be expected. I want to do the unexpected in WWE, like defeating a two-time Hall of Famer on my first day here. I know that might rub people the wrong way, but I don't care.
Yeah.
I want to make an impact.
Heck yeah.
And I want to do it right now.
Yeah.
What's
up, Sean?
You seeing this?
What's up, Sean?
This is your chance to say you're kidding.
I'm not.
What's good, Sean?
It's cool. I'll do it.
Let's go!
That's really not necessary.
Look, if I was standing there in his shoes 30 years ago, I might have said the exact same thing.
We finna beat up Shawn Michaels.
I used to be. But one thing hasn't changed. I don't lie down for anybody.
What's up?
Let's see what you got, kid.
Let's go. Let's run it up. Let's run it.
Teach him why you're the
shit. Let's run it. Let's up. What's up, Sean?
Sorry. I was a
big fan. I'm not finna get beat by this old man. What's good? Look at my kicks. What's up? Let's go. Let's go. We running it. Let's run it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Are you serious? Anytime I can reverse, it's like the reverse is limited. Here we go. I don't even want to play no more. Like, honestly, this is stupid. Okay, y'all, it is currently nighttime. Y'all probably seen this in the daytime, but like I said, bro, I started off a little edgy with this game, but I had to just take a break, take a breath. We finna fight old man Shawn Michaels again. Ooh, good counter, good counter. Good reversal, good reversal. All right, grab him. Mm-hmm. There you go. That's how you fight now. All right, now I'm getting the hang of it. It's fine. You know, sometimes with games, you just gotta get the hang of it. Good knee. Okay. Wait to knock him out. Top rope. Show them that you're not scared. There we go. Here we go. Elbow drop. Let's go. Okay. Ooh, okay, get up. Nice move, get back up. That's how you do it. When life knocks you down, you gotta get back up. Just like that. You can't stay down there forever. That's how you do it. All right, come on. Come on. Okay, good counter. You gotta give it to him. Ooh, okay. Good move. Get ready. Get ready, get ready. There we go. There we go. There we go. Remember that rope break. There we go. Knee! He's bleeding! He's bleeding! Come on, come on. What a clothesline! There we go. Sorry. Get right back up. Get right back up. Get right back up. Alright. Get ready to reverse this. Get ready to reverse this. Oh, good reversal! Good reversal! Good reversal! I get up. Come on. Come on.
Three!
Alright, we gotta get up. Get back in that ring. Get back in that ring. Get back in that ring. Leg sweep. Get in the ring. Run in the ring. Run. Run if you have to. Come on. Wait for him. Wait for him. Wait for him. Come in this ring. Let's go, Sean.
Six.
Come in this ring. Oh, he reversed it. Okay, okay. He gonna hit me with the sweet chin music. Get ready to reverse it. Let me tune the band up. Come on.
Woo! Woo! There we go! Oh!
Hold on. Guys, he literally almost hit me with that sweet chin music.
Oh! 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 Sister Abigail! Sister Abigail!
One,
two. Three, let's go! Let's go! You gotta believe it, you achieve it! Let's go!
Alright, let's go talk to this sucker right here.
What the hell was that?
What do you mean?
What do you mean?
I just beat Shawn Michaels.
I mean calling out Shawn Michaels on your first day. There are unwritten rules to follow here. There's a system in place. Who do you think you are to just ignore all that?
Shut up, bro. Hey, bro, who is this dude, bro? Let me get in the ring with him.
I think I'm the top prospect now.
Yeah.
No. Just because you caught an old-timer off guard doesn't make you the top anything. Mm-hmm. That title still belongs to me, and everyone here knows it.
Oh, so it's his title. Okay, bet.
That's not what Triple H posted on social media.
Ooh, yep.
Wait, what did he say?
You don't need to know that.
Man, it sure is easy to get in your head. I'll keep that in mind going forward.
Yep. You bum.
Just so you know, I'm not cool with how you acted on your first day. Challenging Shawn Michaels might have worked out, but it isn't how we do things around here. So I'm not trying to be cute or anything, but you're in my doghouse.
Well, I changed stuff up. And first of all, sucker, what do you mean I'm in your doghouse? First of all, don't say that again. Before I slap that bald head of yours.
Let me save you some time. If you're looking for some kind of apology or for me to admit I was wrong, it's not going to happen.
Facts. It's not.
Fine. If I can't talk some sense into you, then maybe I can get through to you in the ring.
What's... You wanna fight?
Are you saying you want me in a match?
Yeah.
Damn straight. You and me today, one-on-one.
I'll beat another Hall of Famer.
I don't know what you think you're going to accomplish, but I'm going to beat another Hall of Famer. And if you ain't down with that, I got two words for you. Too bad.
That was kind of whack. But what's up, bro, dog? It's been Triple H. You can tell him to come down here for several, dog. What's up, boy? Be saying it. Suck it. Let's go. Beat him up. Suck out stuff on you. I'm disrespectful. I'm so disrespectful. Look what I'm doing. I'm beating up the teachers. No respect. No respect for you, Road Dogg. No respect. Triple H, you see this? I'm beating up everybody. Get up.
Sister Abigail!
It's over. Count it up. Just like that. It's over. Continue. Hold on. Oh, this sucker. Are you serious? Oh, heck no, heck no. I'm finna beat this dude up. Shut up. Don't you ever disrespect me, sucker. Give it back, sucker. Give it back. No respect for you. I don't got no respect. No respect, boy. You goofy. You don't belong here. You're a long way from home. You're a long way from home, sucker. You hear me? You're a long way from home. Let's go. Let's go, boy. You bleeding? What's up? What's up, boy? You know what I can do for you, boy? Sucker. Sit down. Get up. Get up. Come on. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Bow bomb. How about I kick you? Charge up that finisher. Sister Abigail, we gotta name it something. Something else. We're gonna name it Awesome Abigail. Awesome Abigail. Yup.
One.
Game.
Two.
Game.
Three.
Game. Don't ever step in the ring with me, boy. You are a superior to me. You're a rookie. Sign me, bro. Okay, we got Corey and we got Hector and we got The Miz. Now, if I beat The Miz, who should we talk to though? Let's talk to The Miz. What's good, Miz?
Hey, you're the one who's dabbled in acting, right?
That's why he likes me, bro.
If you consider appearing in hugely successful projects and winning multiple awards dabbled, then sure.
Good for you. Turns out the soup commercial I'm shooting here today has an opening for a featured extra role. Want to add that to your list of illustrious credits?
As amazing as that sounds, I think I'm going to focus on my training today instead.
Do you think you're too good to get a bowl of clam chowder dumped on your head? Because reality check, you're...
On second thought, that really sounds like the type of challenging part I could sink my teeth into. I'm gonna start thinking about my character's motivation and get back to you.
Okay, fine. You don't wanna be in my commercial. Then when I'm done filming, meet me in the ring for a match.
Bet.
Now that's a role I can commit to.
Yeah.
FYI, I will be eating several bowls.
I don't care. Hey, Miz, after this match, tell Maurice to come by my place.
Oh! Bruh.
What is he doing? Is this sucker serious? Yeah, grab him by the hair. Get up. Get up. Don't you ever disrespect me, Miz. Don't you ever disrespect me. Sucker, get up. Think I'm playing with you. Sucker. Punch him. Punch him. Show him what's up. Miz, that's okay. I'm still gonna be bagging to Maurice though. Miz, what is your problem? Just because I didn't want to be in your stank commercial, you wanna fight me. That's fine. I'ma beat you so Triple H sees it. Triple H, I beat two Hall of Famers. I beat a rookie. And now I'm about to beat a WWE superstar. If you don't sign me, bro, Maurice wanna be with the real man, okay? He heard what I said. You better fight for your kid. Cause that about to be my kid now. That's my kid. That's my kid, bro. That's my kid, Miz. Matter of fact, I'm a dirty pen. I don't care. I don't care. You lucky, Miz. Okay, Miz. Getting some offense. Okay, Miz is angry now. He angry now. Escape. It's fine. First. Oh, I'm bleeding now. I'm bleeding now. Hurry up. Okay, we fighting. This is a fight. Okay, miss, this is why I wanted. I wanted a fight. I live for fights. What's up? I'm not using my resiliency yet. I'm not using it yet. Me and Miz is fighting. Let's go. Get off of me. Matter of fact, Miz, grab you by the hair. You think I respect you? No, I don't. Matter of fact, Miz, get up. Get ready for that Awesome Abigail. That's the new name, Awesome Abigail. Awesome Animal Girl. County Ref. 1, 2, 3, I'm really like that. I'm like that. I beat 2 Hall of Famers, an upcoming rookie, and a WWE superstar. With no effort. I'm like that. I do this. We gonna wrap it up right here, bro. We gonna continue this next time. By next time, I'm getting straight into the WWE, bro. I promise you, I'm gonna play as much matches. Because I feel like he's ready, bro. He's ready for it, bro. I play 4 matches, 1. I'm undefeated. Let's go. But, like I said, y'all, if y'all enjoyed that video, make sure y'all RKO a like button. Press that notification button to get notified every time I post a new video. Till next time, awesomers, take care. Stay awesome. Peace.